Good evening guys, Rajni from Sashakt Empowering Lives. A very quick video, it wasn't planned, but since my books have arrived and I'm very excited. Volume 6. So for all of you who know about our comprehension series, we started with volume 1, very simple. This is Pat, Pat is not fat, Pat is in park. So getting the kids to read simple sentences, make story, understand story, and then take it forward, questions and answers, fill in the blanks, and from there the journey started. Then we moved volume 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, volume 5 was the last one that was published quite a long time back, because then I got busy with a lot of other things. Volume 5 was about higher order emotions, yeah, and we stopped at that. And after that, now after repeated requests from a lot of you that when are you going to go for volume 6, here is what volume 6, much awaited volume 6 has, because now we are talking middle school, we are talking older children. So volume 6 has not 1, not 2, not 3, but 7 stories, okay? And the level of complexity of the story is higher. So, okay, so comprehension is then, so Ramesh gives away rice. This story, so you can see the pictures have become smaller. The font has changed from red to only the big words that come in red. Okay, I know you would be seeing it flipped because I don't have a cameraman right now. I'm just, you know, turned around in a selfie mode and I'm showing it to you. I can attach some pictures of the lessons for you to understand. So it's basically the red words are like claimed, wasteland, belonged, bigger words. Yeah, and understanding. So these stories are slightly bigger stories which we will expect from our older children. So it's like the judge is announcing the decision in favor of Ramesh because he worked hard and somebody was just very cunning and asked him to, you know, that this is my land and these are the papers, and he said no, but I worked hard on it and I grew the rice and eventually justice is served. So statements like those for children who are already in grade 5, grade 6, these stories will benefit immensely. Then you have same pattern, you know, you write down the hard words and you make sentences, only the level of difficulty of sentences, disheartened, yeah, powerful. So from volume 1 to 5, whatever children, for children who have achieved 1 to 5, this book serves as the next stepping stone to take their cognition and their comprehension forward. So similarly, the second story is about don't deceive people. So for our children to understand what it means to deceive or to lie or to say something which is not true, and then, you know, what happens with the person who deceives, small pictures, lots of text, lots of understanding, and then inferential questions, simpler questions, difficult questions. So pretty much like a regular textbook. And then in this we have included real life stories, like the president of Microsoft, his story, how he started, and real life pictures of those people. So it is like by this time we are looking at children amalgamating or getting mixed into the mainstream and being able to handle. Now, like this is Steven. He retired as the president of Microsoft in 2012. So his story, and Thomas Alva Edison and his story, and what do you learn? So like this, be grateful to criticism. So stories of dancers who made it big by taking criticism positively. So these are the mental image forming tools for children who are now entering the level where level of abstraction is required, and for them to understand stories in their school textbook, they need that kind of understanding and awareness. So here's for you, volume 6 finally out with all the worksheets and very beautiful colored printed papers and all the hard words and everything, and step by step by step increase in their cognition level. So all of you who are interested, I have a couple of copies here, they've just reached me. So all of you who are interested, please message me on 7021777777. And the prices are the same, I don't change that. I'll give you a soft copy also. It is for 500 rupees plus the shipping charges. So if there is some parent who thinks this is too high and they want to go for a volume 3 and 4 and 5 together, or maybe they say that okay, in continuation, so even that is possible. Anything that suits your kid, it's there with us. Yeah, so leave your message 7021777777. And I will be more than happy to be of service to your child. Make each kid win. Bye-bye.